Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Stephen, aka Stephen here. Welcome back to Entropia Universe. Now, I haven't really played this much since I posted that super mega team hunt thing on the Entropy, well, the Vanguard. You know, the big Vanguards a few months ago. Anyway, but I've logged in today and I've seen there's an update, the Hogglo Hysteria. I thought, why not? Let's try some Hogglo again. I haven't hunted many of those recently. Had some success with Hogglo back in the day. I'm talking about 2006, 2007, 8. Yes, that far back. I'll post some screenshots on the video here for you. I thought I'd give it a go. I'm in my trusty Nemesis. That's the only decent armor I've got. It's fully repaired, so nothing to do there. What I'm going to do is take 400 ped of ammo with me. Let's go up to 400 ped. Buy that. That's 400 peds of ammo. I'm using my. Let's have a look. So. Armatrix BC45, we're at 89.39 ped out of 95. And my B amplifier 28p, that's kind of my usual setup at the moment. 16.54 ped left on there. Let's see how we do. I'm gonna play for maybe 30 minutes or so. I'm gonna let the recorder run. It's got dark out here. When I logged in early, it was kind of lighter and brighter than this. Now I need to find some Hogglo Young. But what I'm also going to do is take. I think I've got an auto loot thing going here. I must have had that before. Yeah, some youngs and some matures over there. But I do have some of these mayhem candy canes. Give me some increased reload speed. So let's see if we can find some youngs. I'm at Fort Ithaca, south of Fort Ithaca, just here. Let's see if we can grab a Hogglo Young. Let's sit down here. Now, I'm worried about the aggro on these things. I don't want two or three of them on me. But I'm not sure how they act nowadays because I haven't hunted them for a while. So let's just go out of the way here. I'm going to pick that up. I'm going to take one of these candy canes and let's just let it run. And good luck. Oh, I'm going to go for the mature straight off the back. Let's see what happens. Oh, okay. I'm worried about how much damage these things are going to do to me, actually. Ouch! That's not good. I think I need to stick with the youngs. I'm going to make sure I've got my first aid pack handy. Oh gosh, this is going to be difficult. So I definitely want to stay with the youngs, because even the matures I think are going to be a little bit difficult. I could. Oh, I'm going to let this one run out. Three ped. Okay, well that's not too bad. It could be worse. So 400 ped of ammo. Oh, sorry, John. No, I'm not traveling in the space at the moment. Let me ignore you. Sorry, JBK. He's obviously doing there. So these Hogglos are a little bit out of my league, to be honest. But these mobs have been around quite a long time. I'm not sure right at the start they were around or not, but at least from maybe 2004, 5 or 6, something like that. Gosh, when I speak about that, it's a long time ago, as you can imagine. Now, what's happening here? I want to. Okay, that wasn't bad. What's that? 7 pedish. Now, it's quite busy, so I want to keep my distance. I'm going to try and mature. No, I don't want to. Okay, well, I'm going to go next to Siri Siri Green. There's some youngs over this side now. Let's see if we can go this side then. I don't want to go over to the. Oh, that's the Hoggle Diablo over there. We'll stay clear of the Diablo unless there's other people going to join. Let's see. So go around this side. That's a young. Ouch. So I'm not sure. Actually, I haven't explored. I haven't looked around where these guys could be. I think I've been to Ashi and they had some bigger ones there. And I want to make sure this guy doesn't come and bite me in the bum. What is that over there? Dibnib or something? What is that? Oh, it's a blooming Bristlehog pup. You know, the Bristlehog. My teammate Jez and I had the biggest team Hall of Fame that we've ever had on a Bristlehog. It was like 2,500 pets, something like that. That was super. Anyway, let's continue. Let's see if this guy is going to give us anything better than 3 ped. I very much doubt it, but you've got to be in it to win it, right? I think I'm bound to get something like a 30 pedder or something like that. Now this Hogglo Young. Come on, let's do double figures at least, right? Double figures, come on guys. Double figures for this Hogglo, let's do it. There's one behind me. Careful, I'm gonna heal up before he comes to me. There you go. What did we say? I said double figure, didn't we? And we got 50 ped out of it, which is better than nothing. These guys all lining up for the Diablo. Quite a few green. Maybe I should join those guys. Let's get a bit closer because once they get started, I think it could be fun to join in there just for the end of video on the Diablo. But I've got to make sure I don't get killed myself here first. So who we got here? Who do we have? We've got a bunch of people here. None of whom will know me, of course. But I might recognize some of their names. We've got Poppy. Oh gosh, Razor, Sirocco. Entropia Pioneers? No, are you kidding me? Is it the Entropia Pioneers that I remember from when I started all those years ago? He won't know who I am anyway. But if you recognize the Steven Neo, that's great. Now I'm expecting to get killed here. I don't know what the score is. I'm gonna heal up a bit because I don't know what's happening. Oh dear, this is not good. To heal up, I don't know what's happening. I'm just gonna. Oh gosh, look, we're all getting killed here. Oh dear. No, I'm gonna. Oh my goodness, he's killed us. Right, where was my death location? Let's get back here. My goodness, look at this mob train of. What's going on? What on earth? Who is that doing that? Oh my goodness me. Okay, let's revive. Right, let's see. Let's clean up the other ones first. Who else did we say that we had here? I can't even focus on them. Sirocco, Entropia Pioneers, MJ. We've got this guy here, these guys here, and I don't know who that is. Anyway, oh my goodness, here he is. Look, there's the beast. Gonna get killed again, probably, but still. Heal up a bit. Ouch. Maybe I should just shoot instead of healing up. That might be better, mightn't it? Because everyone's going to get killed anyway, right? Oh no, there's another Hoggler on us. Oh no! Come on, let's get rid of this other guy. Come on. Well, this is just a waste of time, isn't it? Come on. Oh, he's gone now. Okay. Right. I want to at least try. Oh, hang on. I'm doing the wrong thing here. Look, come on, that's it. Oh no. What's going on? Oh, okay, let's just revive because I don't want to miss the end of this. Because, what a waste of time. This is going to be all like 2 peck for me. Oh, I cannot equip in this situation. Yeah, I know that. Wahey, 4 ped. Great. That was great. Anyway, let's just continue this. Right, that, guys, was the Hogglo Diablo, which was blah, blah, blah. Let's just find another one to, I don't know. Yeah, that's pretty rubbish, isn't it? Oh, there we go, 21 ped. You know what? I'm done because I just wanted to do a short session, and I think I've been playing for about I don't know, 30 minutes, something like that. So we're going to go to back to the trade terminal, see how much armor decay we've done, check out our weapon and amp. I didn't take into account that your first aid pack. So, excuse me. Since this guy's on me, I'll just take the last one then. Okay, guys, so we're back at the service sentry type place. Let's just see what damage there was. Right, the armor, eight, oh gosh, 8.5 ped. That includes the 5B plates that I'm wearing, of course. That's a lot, that's a fair amount of decay. It's a lot more than what I would normally pay, to be honest. Now, I'm just going to shove these into the trade turn. I want to see how much it comes out with. 400 ped of ammo. Absolutely dreadful. Well, actually, not that bad. Okay, let's just take a note. I'm not even going to calculate it, but it's on record anyway. That's the decay that we got through for our weapon and the amplifier. Wasn't anything else that we looted, was there? No. So that was pretty rubbish, guys. You know what? I'm not going to even worry about stink tree boards and all this rubbish. TT the whole lot. Okay, folks, that was Entropia Universe and Hogglo Hysteria. Look, there's a Hogglo here. What on earth is going on? I'm gonna get rid of, I'm gonna go away from here. I'm gonna run away from this guy. No, I'm gonna get my sleepner out and get back to the room and teleport. I don't want him biting my bum. Anyway, I'm talking nonsense. That, folks, was Entropia Universe at Fort Ithaca. I hope you enjoyed it. Please do give a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so already. I'm gonna be posting more. I've been posting these videos for years. For years and years and years. But not too often, that's the thing. So we're back in Fort Ithaca here. Hope you're having fun with the Hogglos if you're in EU and hunting them yourselves. As usual, I shall see you next time. Cheers!